Hello, and welcome to the first episode in a series of short videos about the draft environmental impact report for the Delta Conveyance Project, which is now available for public review and comment. We hope that you'll find the subsequent videos in this series helpful in learning how to navigate through this important document and engage in the public review process. The objective of the project, proposed by the California Department of Water Resources, is to restore and protect the reliability of state water project water deliveries by guarding against the threat of sea level rise, the effects of climate change, and seismic risks. The project would develop new diversion facilities and ancillary infrastructure in the Sacramento-San Joaquin Delta necessary to move water as part of the state water project, including two new intake facilities located in the North Delta and a single tunnel to convey water from the new intakes to existing facilities in the Southern Delta. Let's start with a quick overview of the environmental review process. The California Environmental Quality Act, or CEQA, is a law that requires state and local agencies to study whether there are significant environmental impacts of a proposed project and to avoid or reduce those impacts, if feasible. The CEQA process is meant to inform decision makers and the public about potential environmental effects of proposed activities before the agency determines whether to approve the action. An Environmental Impact Report, or EIR, is a document required to comply with CEQA. The purpose of this document is to analyze and disclose a project's potential effects on the physical environment and identify ways to avoid or reduce significant impacts. An EIR also outlines an agency's objectives in proposing a project and must evaluate a reasonable range of alternatives to the proposed project that meet most of the project objectives, are potentially feasible, and would avoid or reduce potential significant impacts of the proposed project. The Delta Conveyance Project EIR will assess impacts on all resources required by CEQA, including water quality, wildlife, cultural, recreation, air quality, and many others. DWR initiated preparation of the Delta Conveyance Project Draft EIR in January 2020. The draft EIR is now available for members of the public to review and provide comments. Comments must be submitted by December 16, 2022. Comments on the draft EIR will be considered and addressed in a final environmental impact report. Later in this series, we'll present an overview of the report, including its contents and structure so you can find your way around and easily identify the sections that are of most interest to you. Before we get to the draft EIR itself, please join us in our next video for a brief summary of the purpose and objectives of the Delta Conveyance Project as specified in the draft EIR. During the public review period, comments on the draft EIR can be submitted by email, regular mail, verbally at a public hearing, or through our website. Your comments will be considered by DWR, and all substantive comments will be responded to in the final EIR. These comments will help inform decision makers. In the fifth video, we'll provide more detailed information on the commenting process. Thanks for watching. And to learn more about the Delta Conveyance Project draft EIR and public review process, go to deltaconveyanceproject.com.